like crazy. So the engine is just fully covered in salt. Not really suitable at all for a machine like this.